The first statue is out there on the terrace.
Once you clear the path to the vault, I will join you with the rest of the vault key.
I've got something for that.
This menagerie was installed by my great-uncle Maddox. Maddox didn't trust a soul. A man preferred having bars between him and the rest of the world. He once measured his spaghetti on the suspicion that his cook was short-noodling him.
Nothing to it. Let's go around, huh? Crystals resonate with me.
Thank you.
Was installed by my grandfather, Warden. First Jacobs to sell firearms to someone without a mustache. Man of great vision and greater greed. It was him that made Jacobs into a galactic name, even if it was just a piece of lime in his wallet.
Jacobs, he catches up to me and demands to know where I was going. So I say, you know where I'm going, Monty. Then I click him a pistol chamber, and he says, Jacobs might have escaped the big war, but the next one is coming. The War of the Vaults. Good thing there's no vault here, huh, DeLeon? I nod slowly. And if the great Typhon DeLeon couldn't find that vault, no point in anyone else looking. He smiles and hands me a solid gold revolver. Pleasure doing business with you, DeLeon.
Warden waxed his boots and floors to show off his great profit. So burnished was the capital.
Warden tripped in the factory and died. The doctor had to invent a new name for his injury. Called it fatal testicular devastation or some such thing. An innovator till the end, my grandpappy was. See, you sniffed all those riddles out like a saurian in heat. Head back to the terrace. There'll be a switch to reveal the entrance to the vault.
See, Winnie? The Vault Hunter enjoys solving elaborate puzzles as much as you do.
Yes. Yes, I do suppose the heart of an adventurer still... beats within you, Vault Hunter.
Was there ever any doubt? Never question me again.
Punch it up!
I repent!
You made it! The fragment, Vault Hunter. We haven't much time. Forgive me. It's a thing I heard someone say once, and I always wanted to try it. Anyway, there's no time for parlor tricks. I will assemble the vault key.
Everyone has their price.
I trust you know where to put that.
You are beneath me!
Take care of the vault monster. Then we will eradicate it before the Calypsos arrive. Guardians? This makes no sense. There's supposed to be an enormous monster inside a vault.
Ready for a fight!
out.
Just gorgeous.
Done here.
that should allow us to neutralize the vault monster, rendering it useless to the Calypsos.
Breathe, Tanis. You can do this. Let's give it a try. You may want to stand back. As I said, experimental tech. Yes, it's working! I hope...
Are you all right? Tanis?
Just a little more! Ah! Excellent, it worked! I told Lilith it would. Sir Hammerlock once told me that when hunting a beast, it's best to deny its sustenance. Starving creatures make mistakes. Now Tyrene Calypso will be unable to derive power from the Vault Monster.
What the actual dick? Did you just kill the Vault Monster for real? Come on! Now there's no point in any of this! I'm so hungry! I guess I'll... No, leech of pilot tanks? They're like popcorn shrimp, but more... screamy.
You guys really suck, you know that? Totally uncalled for.
It seems we're alone. You may proceed into the vault to collect your loot. Meanwhile, I will examine the Iridian technology out here. Vault is indeed connected to the Promethea vault you opened, as well as Pandora, and a fourth vault symbol I do not recognize. Could Tyrene Calypso be telling the truth about the Great Vault? I am concerned. Come out and we will return to Sanctuary together. Lilith will want to hear about this.
We should probably discuss...
Fizlak, out of nowhere!
Disconcerting.
Now, Ty, do it!
No! Tanis!
And she's gone! Oh, man! When you killed that monster, I was like, shoot! But we've got our eye on a bigger prize.
Lilith, the Calypsos kidnapped Tanis!
No! Damn it! Vault Hunter, I need you back on Sanctuary, now!
treasure of Aslan Devik. Myth or legend?
I'll kill you!
Should have seen it coming. This is exactly what I was afraid of.
Stop talking about Tanis like she's already dead. There's still time.
Incoming transmission.
Of course.
We kidnapped your scientist.
If you want to see her alive,
it's not gonna happen.
Yeah, cause you eat butts.
It's us! Did you guess?
Cool masks, right? Pre-order bonus. Time, let's drive it.
So, spoiler, we are crazy close to opening the Great Vault. We found the key, BT-dubs, and it is huge! So we need a crap ton of iridium to charge it, and you know what that means. Let's drive! And since our followers go apeshit every time we maim or murder one of you, we put the next one up to a vote!
Would you believe it? Weird Scientist was our most requested murder. Get out annoying robot by just a bit.
Damn it!
Speaking of murder, Carnivora's getting hungry. Show's starting soon, and it's gonna be a killer.
Tanis.
They're gonna kill her if we don't do something!
Tanis risked everything to keep Tyrene from getting to that vault monster. She deserves better than dying for the entertainment of two psychopaths. We're going back to Pandora. Vault Hunter, save her. The Calypso's mentioned a Carnivora. Go find Vaughn. I sent him to an old Crimson Raiders outpost in Devil's Razor. He's been monitoring COV movements. He'll know what's going on.
You got this, Vault Hunter, you freaking animal. Go save that science lady.
Are trying to find a new mouthpiece. Let's stop them. Since you went and wasted the big talking mouthpiece, the Calypsos are casting for a new loudmouth. What do you say we interrupt them tryouts? With bullets. But first, we need to get you an audition. Go track down the entry requirements. Once we get you into those auditions, you can waste all them wannabe mouthpieces.
Dollar for a dance, dollar for a dance.
airborne abomination is known as a Skrek. Correct nature's mistake and kill it for me. Auditions. Steal the Hammer Clan's banner. Blow up the War Pig's War Pig. And, I don't know, loot Putter Gunk's strongbox.
Bring your special offerings to the Holy Broadcasting Center or we'll kill you on sight. Good luck!
Sounds like you know what you gotta do to crash those tryouts. Get to it, Vault Hunter!
The vaults are ours! Our gods are hungry gods, and they require your sacrifice. Are you worthy of being leashed by the gods we find us? Ask yourself honestly, because I'll be honest with you, friends. You can trust me. Most of you simply aren't badass enough. Only the highest quality supplicants are worthy of our God Queen's